Hello everyone, how are you doing today? So today, let's discuss about failure. What do you think? Is it okay to fail or is it awful? Will you know your mistakes if you do not fail? Don't you think that when you fail, you should take it in a very positive manner? Failure is not bad. In fact, when you fail, you get another chance to succeed. Believe me, when you fail, you get another chance to analyze the right cause of your failure. If you know your mistakes, then you will not repeat it again. You will analyze the problems and rectify it. You will climb one more step on a ladder of success. There are many successful entrepreneurs and celebrities who failed multiple times before they got success. They would have not achieved their goals if they might have stopped when they failed. Alibaba CEO Jack Ma failed a couple of times in his life. He failed primary school twice and middle school thrice. He also failed his university entry exam three times. He was rejected by the police officer and even KFC. He applied for Harvard 10 times and was rejected each and every time. Now, he is one of the richest entrepreneurs in the world as the founder of Alibaba, one of the biggest e-commerce companies on the planet. Steve Jobs failed many times before he became a successful entrepreneur. He used to say, "It is okay to fail." What do you think? They would have attained their positions where they are now if they stopped when they failed? Parents scold their children when they fail. Failure has been always seen as a very shameful thing. You can fail when you are studying, or you can fail when you are launching a new startup. Don't take it too hard on you. Take it easy. What will happen if you fail? Sometimes when you don't achieve your goals, it is for a right reason. Take a small break and again get going with full dedication. Find out what went wrong that you failed. Solve that issue and again try. So when you fail, instead of mourning, be happy. Think that you got another chance to succeed and you are close towards your goals. So don't stop, keep going. Always remember, you got another chance to prove yourself. Thanks for watching. Hope you liked this video. Please share this video with your friends and family. I highly appreciate it.